The gravitational collapse of an initially large and diffuse gas cloud is slowed by the increasing pressure force as the density rises. Eventually, a stable configuration is reached, with a disk-like distribution of gas and dust around the forming sun. This is called the solar nebula. Within the disk-like distribution of gas and dust, the orbits are nearly circular, because any non-circular orbits would lead to collisions among the particles, which would damp out the non-circular motions.